Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind, as my shield runs out. Let's keep that up. So we're heading to a fortress, I think. Yeah, Old Silver Fortress. Actually, north of here. I don't need to go up to that. We can just go through here. If you Google Enderal map, the first result should be an interactive map of Enderal, which you can mouse over and see the different locations. And that's what I'm going by. Bodyguard out here. So I've been over here. This is where the goats are over there. I don't know who takes care of them or whatever. And you can see on the map the fortress icon. Is there a way through, or do I just go through the... I guess we're just going to go through the overgrowth and hope we don't die horribly. So I don't like how things can hide here. By the time you see something, it's already too late. Like that. Oh crap. To my side. Oh, where was it going? Fighting the other one? Okay. Takes care of that. We're just standing there. We're empty. A pelt. Huh. That's interesting. Now we got mountains in the way. He refuses to come up in here. I heard that. Tyarge Fat. Is that the gate I opened? Or is this something else? This goes west. This goes away from... No, this is a different gate. I don't see a reason to bother the poor step crusher. We want to go north, though. Which is a problem. You because north is not available. This is where I was, though, wasn't it? Ooh! So maybe I have to go west to go north. I mean, you can see the mountain ridge here, but not... Unless we drop down and come in from the water here. But I don't know if that's even possible to get up here. I'm gonna go west through the gate and then... See if I can go north from there. Thing didn't stand a chance. Almost knocked it off the mountain, but not quite. So now we're moving north. Good news. There's another step crusher. I know, I will pay for my sins. So we're heading more north. But... I think we want to be on this side of the mountains. If that's possible. But for some reason now I'm not even picking up the fortress. I'm heading inland way too much. I don't know how to get over there. I think I've been over here as well. Maybe I could find a way back over. Oh, he's dodging. I'm pretty sure I've been here. Well, maybe from here we can go north. We've been to that crypt. What is it? Old Yagash. We need to go east. Oh, so annoying. Maybe I do need to head from the water. Oh god. So he's lots of, have lots of hit points. Am I full? Am I satiated? Okay. This goes north. We do want to go east. Here's another one. That's east. Maybe we can. It's pretty steep. Oh, just ends. Okay, I can't climb that. Oh, now you're in my way, so I can't get down. There we go. Jeez. Those mountains are so annoying. I can't even see it from here because it's. Ugh. I guess maybe if I head, if I follow the road, and maybe I can come back down. Oops. Made all my friends. Dark. What did I see? Something. I've been to Old Yagash, that's a thing. The stuff that I killed and absorbed. Here's Old Yagash. Oh, well, this. Okay. We're picking it up again. That's why we haven't seen these things. They're like out of the way. Hard to get to. Are you with me? You're making strange sounds back there. Is this where we are? We're in Silver Grove now. This is the beach by Silver Grove. I'm pretty sure. I wonder if I can pick up that other area now. So we are here. Dark Hash is going to be somewhere over here. I insist, I'm afraid. I guess this is this. Maybe, maybe not. Ooh. We got stuff. Spectre tooth. Alright. A silver greatsword. Bad frame rates. Alright, that's all that's there. Rune arrows, no thank you. Oh, it keeps... There we go. Oh boy, well, that's gonna be a problem. Yikes. Alright, so that wasn't the fortress, it's further... that way. Ooh, I like this music. God, man. I'm fighting the frame rate as much as I'm fighting these things. Oh, jeez. Oh, we got more of these tire-ish things. I guess we have to go down this water here. Whee! Ah! Dark hash. We're close to dark hash over there. Wow. So here's the fortress. Uh-oh. He must have walked through something. Ouch. Did you defeat something? Okay, I guess so. What is that? Something standing there? Here is something! Not anymore? I don't know if it is that, or... well, nothing happens now. I just want to draw them out, whatever it might be. Fight it on our terms, okay. Oh, they're Deathclaw thingies. Bone rippers? I think. Oh no, we got lost ones. Oh. He's having trouble getting up there. He just got up too. There you go. Sweet. I think I got ghosty. It sounds a little different. I'm not sure. Hear that? I'm looking for a dead body. That goes in the fortress. We got multiple entrances to the fortress here. I think I'm hearing something else. It sounds a little different to me. Oops. There's like four different entrances so far. Hear that? It's just... that's kind of creeping me out. It's not a ghost? Not a spirit? What'd that say? Oh, that said note. Sounds loudest over there, I think. I just went in here. Creepy. Let me guess, these both go in. Something over there? No. Hmm. I'm not picking up anything. Hmm. It's just creepy. Oh, okay. I didn't really get a chance to explore the courtyard down below. I don't know what the sound is all about. Let's check it out then. Someone above. Got it. Oh my God, you hear that? I'm saying Yogg-Sothoth or something. Trying to be really extra creepy. Getting a little creeped out. Be truthful. But they sound like they're coming from the doors that... These are all different ways out that we've seen already. Apprentice. Do I have one of these? I bought a few of these. I've been buying stuff to give merchants money. So I can sell them stuff and... And so then I can open chests to get more stuff. Have some whole wheat. Still looking for that volume 7 of it's from Shock Enhanced. I don't like that. Oh, there's a trap. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Spooky sound, I get it. Hmm. Spell Ward, rank 3. Creepy. Adept. Four coins. Lots of fine steel arrows. These people really like their fine steel. So these different doors, I wonder if one of them might lead somewhere different. This goes here. This is somewhere else. I didn't realize you were with me, sorry. Yeah, I messed that up. Good God. Let's explore thoroughly. Filled lesser soul gem. Give me a nice crispy piece of meat. Now that sounds like a different sound. Is this the one I went in? Yes. I think the sounds are randomized. Yeah, every time you load in, it's a random. Seemingly, anyway. Thing is, I'm not sure which I've gone in and which I haven't. Is this different? Or is this the one I just was in? No, we were just in here. Okay. So we've got the two different sides. Oops. And then we've got upstairs. Oh, what about this? An apprentice lock. Wait a second, actually. Okay. That's a chest. I'll take these. Let's try the upstairs ones only. Oh, empty. I don't suppose there's any entrances from here. And that might be it for this place. I don't remember seeing any doors up here. Oh, this is a new area. Oh my god. Oh, wow. Two hits for Lord of the Lost One. But he could one-shot me still, I'm sure. He could have. Yeah, that means there's something valuable here. Novice lock. I haven't seen one of those for a while. Kind of an unknown traveler. This one's a magic. Scrolls. Mud elemental rank. One. Eh. Not even worth selling. I'm finding a lot of golden house books around lately. A gold gem amulet. Selna's Ventail. Yeah, it's not that much. Commander Greatsword. Golden House. Ice Spike. Expert? Oh. Oops. Oops. Oh, I have so many of these. Oh, goddamn. My hand slipped. Emerald. Standard health potion. Learning book for one-handed adept. Rune maces. Spell tome for death storm. I don't know that. Unleashes an inferno of dark energy which does 55 points of damage, 50 points of entropy damage, but also costs you health. Deathstorm. I like the sound of that. That looks awesome. I like it. I like it a lot. Let's... Does it have to be two-handed? Let's, put this... We'll make this, 4? So right now I'm back to... Death Breath. It's got to be two-handed, so it seems. This is the one I just looked in, right? Yeah. Oh, are those books? No. All these scary noises. I leave you and your scary noises. Okay. So we're headed towards Old Darkesh next episode, and that'll be done with Powder Desert unless the main quest brings us back here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.